Have you been contemplating sustainable living for a while? Do you speak to plants more than you speak to humans? Is food consciousness the ultimate form of nirvana for you?
Because we have a super cool alternative career path only for you. An urban farmer uses an empty space of land in and around city areas to cultivate, process and distribute farm fresh organic food to urbaners. They not only produce and distribute fresh produce but also enable and educate others to adopt this kind of sustainable living in their verandas, terraces and balconies.
We all don't really understand or know where our food is coming from, who's growing it, how much effort it takes to grow food, and the food that we are eating, is it seasonal or not seasonal? If it's not seasonal, which means it's not coming from nearby areas, it's coming from very far off places, which one is unhealthy for us, and two, it's not good for the environment.
With so many urban farms popping up in city areas, 2021 is going to be a great year to explore this as a side hustle and eventually grow it as a profitable business too. The best part, there's enough space for everyone to grow and succeed.
All you have to do is study and understand organic farming. Work with urban farmers to gain farming experience and skills. Start setting up terrace or balcony farms for city dwellers for a consulting fee. Rent a piece of land, cultivate it, and start growing seasonal produce. Register your farming business. Tie up with restaurants, communities, and resident welfare associations to distribute the produce. Market your farm on social media and through word of mouth.
It's a very interesting experience because there is learning happening all the time. Joyful and loving experience when you put seeds in the soil and then you see sprouting, then they just become, your entire field becomes green. And when you share that crop, even if you're selling it with customers, it's a pleasure doing it. It's like you're really connected to the soil when you become an urban farmer. You start noticing everything around you. You start noticing when the season is changing much before anybody else. It changes you as a human being.
The investment you make could range anywhere between rupees 2 to 5 lakh initially, plus monthly maintenance cost. The profit could range anywhere between 30 to 40% on the investment. You can also conduct workshops by tying up with schools and NGOs to generate educational awareness about urban farming, its importance and relevance in India. You can also join the Cool Kanya women-only career community to ask and answer questions, grow professional network and build a career you love. The details to the sign up are in the description below. And if you found this video helpful, then like, share and subscribe to Cool Kanya. Leave a comment below and tell us which more alternative career paths you'd like us to explore. Until next time, raise your power.